bottle.
Yep.
Beautiful.
Hello Heath, it's Matt here at the Scotch Whiskey Experience. I've got a couple of bottles for you to try. I'd say this is strongly recommended to the missus over there, and I'm sure she's going to bring you home at least one of these anyway, if you're nice, if you're good. She may take them home, unless, well, if you're not very nice, you may never see them again. It's as simple as that. Lovely little whiskies. We've got the Glendronach 21 Parliament. It's a lovely little sherry bomb of a whiskey, very mature, almost molassesy and stewed fruit qualities coming through. Tiny bit smoky as the back. Absolutely stunning. Really, really nice little whiskey. So as I say, if you like it fruity, if you like a fruity cigar, this would be a good combination with maybe a punch cigar. If you like a little bit light and floral, Benriach, always a good one. When we describe, as I say, space artists as fruity, I'd say Benriach is a really good example. You've got lovely tall stills, you've got incredible floral light alcohol, you've got, as I say, a little bit of peating in the background there as well, so you've got a really nice combination of sweet fruit and smoke. There's two cracking little bottles there for you, and I believe if you're very good, they will come home to you just now.
Thank you.